Just doing a quick test fit on these little nuggets here. I'll run them for a day or two and do a test. Then I may put that LED bar over there back in. At least wanted to try them. It's not going to be too hard, so I have my connector over here, and I'll see if this will reach. It might, and if not, I'll just extend it. This one here definitely won't reach because it's way up here, so I'll have to do a little extender on that too. But just at least to see how they work, I did see that my my LED bar was aimed a little bit down instead of straight, so that may help with the projection later. So I'm just going to play with these for now. Alright guys, so I tapped in here, used a little bit of loom. Not really perfect, the loom is a little small, but better than bare wires. And I kind of have this side coming in here. So it's just going to kind of... Oops! It's gonna go like, oops! God damn. Okay, it's gonna go right here. The other side is actually connected. I'm just gonna tie it up and we should be about good to go. All right guys, I'm gonna show you what the fobs look like. They look a little small now after having that light bar in there. I'll give you a few different lighting situations here, okay? And the cube fogs. Let me know what you think. I'm gonna look at the video myself and I'm gonna figure out what I think.